喺 Maya Bifrost 2.0嘅 Tutorial Bifrost Graph Editor， 我哋讲讲 compound 系点样用法。首先我哋打翻上一个先啦，咁我哋取咗个 dom look 嘅，咁呢个系一个刚才用一个 cube emit 一啲用 sphere emit 一啲 cube 出嚟嘅效果。咁将嗰个cube 攞开啦，将后边咧 select 咗，跟住咧就用一个 compound 嘅方法咧，将佢哋 group 埋一齐。好啦 ，boot 完之後咧，其實咧，我哋係將佢 publish 咗喺個 hard disk 度嘅。咁你打翻個名啦。好啦，咁我哋 check 翻我哋 publish 咗喺邊度先。咁其實佢一個 text file 嚟嘅。咁如果我哋用一啲text editor 或者一啲 program editor 咧，就見到裏邊度全部都係一啲 programming 嘅嘢。咁我如果一啲 programmer 就可以 edit 佢啦。咁如果我哋唔係 programmer 咧，其實我哋可以 reuse 嘅。咁我哋喺個Bifrost Graph 裏面咧，首先 delete 咗個 cube 同埋呢個 compound 先。咁我哋去平時咁一撳 tab 掣嘅時候咧，就可以去翻呢個最低 users 啦 ，compound 啦，攞翻呢個啱啱 save 咗個 library。咁好啦，喺呢度嚟講咧，我哋想 apply 喺唔同嘅 object 度。咁事先咧，我做咗個貓貓嘅 object 啦，喺個 library 攞出嚟嘅啦。咁我哋用喺呢個 outliner 咧 drag and drop 落去呢個 Bifrost Graph 度就會見到個 node。咁最簡單就係拎曬佢哋啦。咁我哋啲細嘅 cube 咧就會喺呢個貓嘅身體上邊咧 emit 出嚟。咁我哋 payback 就會睇到呢個效果。咁好容易咧就可以運用，再靈活運用翻呢個 effect 啦。